been a long, long time ago. My first broadcast in the state tournament, and I've been here ever since for 40 years, was in 1954 when Dilts Combs represented our 14th region, came down here and played some tremendous basketball. So I have a lot of fond memories.
5:41 to go. It'll be Oldham County's ball out of bounds, side backcourt. Hazard with the backcourt, full press. They're looking into lead. Gets it across the timeline. Drives for the basket. Jump shot left of the lane. Good. 50-38. 5.5 minutes to go.
And all of the people that I've worked with here, the coaches, going back to Pearl Combs, Sprout Johnson, Morton Combs, Tubby Calhoun, Farsi Woods, Goble Ritter, back in Hazard,
Roscoe
Shackelford, and John Quillen, I think I mentioned. But it's been a thrill to me to work here and do these tournaments.